Minnesota's budget surplus is more than $1 billion higher than November's prediction, but there's still a war of words at the Capitol about what that means moving forward. John Croman's been following this. He joins us now live from the Capitol. John?
Hey, Lauren, they're telling us the economic picture, the outlook, is much better than they thought it would be, and more tax revenues coming into the state than earlier predicted, and that's why they've got more money coming in. Although there's a word of caution that lawmakers need to keep their spending in check.
So the good news, continued growth.
The state economist threw up a lot of charts on the big board, but the bottom line, the projected surplus for the current cycle is now $3.7 billion, up from November's number by more than $1 billion. But from the state budget commissioner, a word of caution about future spending.
It will be important that policymakers exercise caution in enacting additional ongoing spending this legislative session.
That's because the long-range forecast is for the surplus to drop to $2.2 billion in the out years, fiscal 2026-2027.
They always call it a projected surplus because that money is not in the bank right now. The forecast is a prediction of how much money the state will have left when the current two-year budget cycle ends on June 30th, 2025.
Certainly grateful. Minnesotans are growing businesses. Workers are continuing to see wage increases. We're seeing inflation start to be tamed.
Another side note, that forecast will change if there's new spending or new taxing between now and June of 2025 that would affect the bottom line.
Which leads Republicans to call the long-term forecast a looming deficit, with Democrats to blame.
So despite a continually growing economy, there still isn't enough tax revenue to meet the DFL's spending demands. This goes to show that we have a spending problem in Minnesota, not a revenue problem.
Democrats continue to entertain more spending this session, while state officials, as we heard today, are urging caution.
Forecast doesn't change our focus for this session. We're focused on implementation and infrastructure. 2024 is a bonding year. That's going to be our focus.
So bonding year, that means they plan to pass a bonding bill which doesn't count against the deficit or the surplus either way. And essentially the reason the Democrats aren't running like the sky is falling is because that out year projection, that assumes $842 million in inflation, which may or may not happen. And it also totally leaves out the state's rainy day savings, which amounts to almost $3 billion, which isn't even in this forecast. Back to you.